If surrender could have been brought about in May 1945, or even in June or July, before the entrance of Soviet Russia into the Pacific War and the use of the atomic bomb, the world would have been the gainer. Joseph Grew.